Wow, he scared the shit out of me. He really did. Oh my god, where's this guy coming from? Yep. Jerk. Thank you, thank you. Fury Burger here. Glad you could join me today. So glad you could join me today. One stair. Let's put in two stairs. We know that these are the cheapest. Don't need three. Now I'm just gonna click resources in the night, so. Maybe. I have the room. Which I should have the room. I don't see any zombies anywhere. Nice. There we go. It's like they spawned back. They're gonna be on all the roads. Could be. We run the risk. It's too big of an area. Okay. And yeah, there's no way they can get up. They're trying. Alright, let's dump some stuff and I'll come back and kill these. Okay, what do I need for a workbench? So I'm gonna make one, I think. A wrench and a hammer. Mechanical parts. Alright, let's look for a wrench and a hammer. Got a level 225 wrench. Do not want to use that. No wrench here. Claw hammer. Level 56. What level is this claw hammer here? 87? I can live with getting rid of that. Mechanical parts. Okay, let's see. We would have more than 13 mechanical parts. Really not? Okay, this is goofy. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Put in some wood. Wonder if these will burn. Okay, let's make 25, shall we? Nice. I just got zombies all over the place. Okay, how did that one just disappear? There it is. Okay, I thought I had some. Those. Take that with me too. You know, let's make another 25 of these. I thought I grabbed it. Oh, I didn't grab it. Where are those zombies? Where did those zombies go? So all of a sudden they're up on the roof again. Of course his head was blocked. Maybe another one up here? Are they teleporting up here somehow? I mean, what is this craziness going on? They were downstairs and then they're upstairs? I gotta fix. Let's do this. That should be a good enough upgrade for now. See, I don't see any zombies up here. I hear him downstairs. Take a look. Look at that right there. Okay, what else we got? Zombie in the corner. Okay, those two are dead. There's a zombie all the way downstairs. Let's take a look in here. Very quiet. Nothing. Still hear him. Look at him running around down there. Okay, I gotta fix this one. I haven't done this one yet. There we go. Big Mama, right down there. That there. I mean, this could be a real shit show on Fortnite here. We'll just have to see. Wait and see. Okay, let's get these doors. Boy, I'm out of room. I'm always out of room. I'm just gonna have to make a ton. Ton of, well, why didn't I do this? Put this here, that, get there, good. Now let's grab these. All right, let's grab the workbench. Works for me. All right. Thirsty. See if I can kill her. One shot. Headshot. Missed her. Dang it, I missed. Missed again. I suck. Okay, well, I got her in the head. She's gonna beat on stuff. Okay, come out. I gotta reinforce the bottom of these too. That I got done. Yeah, I gotta reinforce those legs or this is gonna be a disaster. They're gonna knock that down. Okay, let's get all this grass up. If I have any stuff to put in the garden. Need to get a hoe over here. love it up here. Definitely can. Should connect those to this building over there and those two things over there. Would be pretty awesome. Brother, she heard me. There she goes, running in circles. Yeah, I don't care. She's 4 minutes from not. Whoa, that launched me up in the air. Alright. We are on day 14. We are gonna get ready for the horde. Okay, workbench. 3 minutes till the workbench is done. Okay, let's see, what do we need down there? We'll leave this here. This. Alright, we got 3 minutes, so we might as well upgrade the bottom of these. We gotta chop all that wood down. I need to make another hammer. See how much of this we can get upgraded. I need some frames. Workbench is done. Well, she's back in there, huh? Yeah, come on. I got her down. She's dead. I think there's another one in here. She had a wiring tool on her. That's nice. Okay, let's see. I need some frames. How many can I make? One. Just make some wood ones then. Are you kidding? Let's just do wood frame. Eight it is. Okay, let's get these right here. Oh, darn it. That's not where I wanted it. Three high. Oh, I'm 90 degrees. Let's get my poncho on. Okay, where's the next one? Right here. Okay, three in. Suppose I should upgrade them at least twice. Wow, he scared the shit out of me. He really did. Oh my god, where's this guy coming from? Yep. Jerk. Trying to get ready for Horde Night, jerk. Another one right there? Let's do this. Dead. Okay, that makes me happy that he's dead. Treasure chest. Treasure map. Two bottles of water. How did that stuff not get looted? Okay, well, who knows? Okay, let's put some in here. Let's go 15. I guess I'm going to frame myself in. There'll be a zombie right behind me. Okay. I have no idea what I'm going to do on this other side. 24. I just need a little bit more. Well, we can go and take this one apart. Pickaxe has almost had it. Wow, what do I not need? Holy feathers. Probably zombies in here too. Panes of glass, don't need those. Didn't I put frames down there? What? Wait a minute. Okay. I screwed that up. Three here. One, two, and three. All right. Well, we got that framed in. Let's just go to this. Yeah, there's nothing to be done there. I could put some spikes over here, I think. Okay, why did I do that? That's not what I wanted. Well, I screwed that up. Let's put this workbench down and then we'll call it a day. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, workbench. All right, do we want it like that or do we want it like this? Let's see. Put it like that. Yeah, let's turn these stairs off. Alright, well, we got some things done. So, Horde Night. next episode. Thanks for joining me today. Hope you like it.